And Omaha police say the man who was hurt when a stone slab fell on him has died. It happened just after 3 Monday at UGM Surfaces near 99th and F. Paramedics found 60-year-old Robert Irwin Jr. and took him to the hospital with CPR in progress. He died on the way. OSHA is investigating his death.